Hello dear viewers, welcome to Art Zone. Let's create. Today I would like to share something new, some very easy and new art technique. This is string pulling painting and also known as thread painting, and you can use any kind of suitable paint to make string art. You can use acrylic color, poster color, any water based color or washable paint or liquid watercolor will also work well. So for this material required, one paper, white color A4 size paper, color plate to mix the color, some colors, brushes and thread, or swivel thread also works. So any kind of thread you can use. So let's get started. So have a look how I am doing. First of all, take one A4 size paper, fold it into half. You can see how I am doing here. Now keep aside this paper. Now we will take one thread and dip this thread into color. Here I have already taken water. You have to add little water and mix the color. Here I am taking blue color, red color and green color. So you can dip the thread into color like this. You can use different color at one time, or with one color also you can do this. Like this, you have to dip the thread into the color. Now take the paper, this is A4 size paper, divide it into half, open it and you have to move the string on the paper like this. Any zigzag, it's up to you how you want the sequence. And now close it and shut your book. You can make loops or zigzag, whatever you want. This, and close the paper in a book and shut the book, and press with one hand and use another hand to pulling the thread. And here, pull it nicely and check out your result. You're pulling the string out, and here you can see this effect will come. You will get two pattern in one thread. Okay, at a time you get here two design. Now if you wish, you can again dip the color dip the thread into the color like this. This time I am using only one color. Now again with zigzag pattern, so easy art, you know. Now close the paper, keep the book on the paper, press with one hand and pull with another hand like this, and pull it nicely, and you can check out the result of your pulling string art. Here is another design. This time it's looking like some person, right? See, wow. So check out another design. I'll show you some more design. You can do it over and over again. You can see, let it dry if it's wet. You can see some more design over here. this with lemon, and this also. So here you can see so many easy patterns with this easy string pulling art or painting, and also known as thread painting. This pattern you can use to decorate, you can do on the canvas, or you can do on paper, on greeting cards and all. So share your design with me. By the time, thank you, take care, stay safe.